Episode 5, Viral Legacy. Wait, is that... Oh, is that a midway class? Oh, shit. Midway class is in trouble. It's nice to see another carrier, though. Well, a carrier. If you aren't technically a carrier or a command cruiser or a combat cruiser or whatever. Ooh. Well, one ship got away. Ooh. Man, that's pretty rough. Welcoming party. Great. Sounds like fun. Okay.
I think we're gonna have some problems reaching Luyten Station anytime soon. Launching fighters.
Oh man.
Look out! Enemies inbound! My wing, break and attack!
Roger!
Hey, Bearded! It's okay, you can accidentally caps lock me any day, buddy. Man, where are... There are so many!
Why do you resist?
How you doing, Bearded? You getting ready for, your Friday night stream? Starting in, like, I think 20 minutes, right? Get him, come on.
Target eliminated.
One down.
Ooh, buddy. Machine gun.
All right, add another one to my bug count.
Well, Bearded, I hope you're having a good Friday night. I'm killing bugs. I'm the exterminator.
Give me a status report.
Crimes, how you doing, bud? Haven't seen you in quite a bit. Hopefully you're Hello.
Target eliminated.
Hopefully you butt crimes, you were having a great Friday night. Dead by Daylight? Okay. I don't know, I've never played it. I'm not into horror games, but I'm glad you're having fun with it.
Excellent. good work.
If you love it, that's all that matters. Get him. Oh yeah.
Remember, there's no true end.
Why do you feel like an asshole? I mean, it's okay, you can be an asshole. It's a 4v1 thing. Yeah, but it doesn't have to do with like zombies and all that other stuff. Ooh. Yeah.
Another one to my bug count.
You might have to beg for forgiveness on that one, there, Bearded.
Roger.
Mission accomplished.
Oh. Okay.
That's right. One more for the good guys.
All right.
Targets eliminated. Intel reports that the aliens are not moving from Proxima. They're massing. I'd be expecting them to attack Sol any day, but they're just sitting there. What's so special about Proxima? It's got two suns. I don't think so. He's right. It's got two suns. No, I believe that part. I just don't think that's the reason. They have to be staging a strike on Sol. There can't be any other explanation.
This is Casey. I'm ready to come home.
Nice work, Alpha One. You're clear to land.
Very broad sense, you have survivors and a killer. So it's kind of like Among Us, but for adults. Less cartoony. 93%, nice. Defensive tactic.
The concentration of alien craft in this system remains unknown. Your wing will lead a patrol along this route. Eliminate any alien vessels you contact. When your patrol is completed, return to Cerberus.
Yes, ma'am. Talk to me in that digital sexy voice. Don't forget, guys, there's Riker emotes down below. Use the Riker emotes. I love Riker emotes. Ooh, yes, baby, yes.
Bugs.
Oh, dude. Y'all just got hit. This ship handles a lot differently. Whoa. It's like driving a stick shift after driving an automatic for years. Which I can or I have or have not experienced. Buddy, come on.
Quit squirming. Remember, there's no true end. Dead bug.
Okay, stop. Stop. Whoever's shooting me, please stop.
Damn. Wish I had a camera.
Yeah, me too.
Damn,
Boom, baby.
We shall never be stopped.
Yep, we will. Don't you worry.
We will!
With three easy payments of $19.99, you can pay for this.
Radar is clear. Ready when you are.
Ooh, buddy. Ooh,
switching
here we go.
Full guns. Heavy, heavy contact.
Come on, baby, let's go. Come on.
Box two.
Nightwings, baby. That's what we are. We're the Nightwings. I've made our name the Nightwings.
Switching to full guns. Heavy, heavy contact.
You say that every time. Come on, Maestro. And there are a lot of frickin' dudes right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm getting my butt handed to me here. All my wingmen are gone. On this one. How are you not dead? I wish this was like Wing Commander and TIE Fighter. Request additional support. Be nice. Nope. Damn. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make this. Ooh, this is gonna be a close one. Another double wave here, I knew it. What? Why? Where do my missiles go? If I make it out of this one, it'll be a miracle. This guy keeps on running into me. I think it hurts him more than it hurts me. Another one? Dude, you guys. Ooh-wee. Oh boy, here we go. I tried. I mean, I beat all the fighters, though. I can say that. I'm gonna try to save my missiles for that mission. Okay, you guys need to shut it out. I get one of them off your tail. God, this mission right now is just... Hey, Captain Herlock! You did get a new look. You got that legendary Super Saiyan badge. And yes, you subscribed for another 9 months. Thank you so much. I wonder why the alert didn't play. Did the alert play? Oh, crap. Dude, I'm getting rumple stomped in this mission. Did the alert play? To find out why that alert didn't play. If it didn't, maybe I missed it. I'm sorry. If I did miss it, I'm sorry. Yeah, what? What the heck? Welcome to the stream, Captain Herlock. Though I will try to figure out why that did not work. I don't know. My Twitch has been acting like the notifications and and the, what's it called, has been goofy recently. Congrats on that legendary Super Saiyan badge. You are, in fact, sir, legendary. Just wait till you get Super Saiyan God. Then you'll be godly. At 1 year, you get Super Saiyan God. So in about 3 months, I think.
Find that bastard, Casey!
Super Saiyan Blue is a year and a half. Yeah, Super Saiyan Blue is a year and a half. I believe Super Saiyan Blue Evolution is 2 years. I'd have to go back and look. It's been a while since I set it up. But yeah, red hair is going to be 1 year. Blue hair will be 2 years.
Radar is clear.
Or 1.5 years. From a Super Saiyan bargain sale. They will always consume me. Oh, you asshole, I'm not even dealing with you. Where's my wingman at? They need some help. Maestro, we taught you not to lie. Anyway, Captain Herlock, how's your week? How's your night? I'm glad you're here tonight. I appreciate you being here as per always. Hopefully you're... Okay, I think this is the nav point I lost at last time. Okay.
Switching to full guns. Heavy, heavy contact.
Yep. Hey, I mean, if you can pick up a shirt, I greatly appreciate it, but I more just put them up there, because I basically jacked down the profit margin on them, you know, so I only make a smidge of money on them, but
I am under fire. Don't worry, I'm on my way.
Sorry, I'm trying to concentrate. But yeah, I like there being, you know, I like there just being merchant Wing Commander merchandise finally. But yeah, I always appreciate the support. Any support would be much appreciated, Captain Herlock. Dude, you should see what they put. Zero. Gotta try to get rid of one of these things. Are you? Can't get over there, dude. I've got these guys on my tail. Zero, you're kind of on your own, bud. I'm not
too popular with the bugs right now. Somebody help me out.
Maestro, man, I am neck deep right now.
Shit, I gotta eject.
That's just great. Okay. Ooh. Where are you going? There's another one? Where do those missiles keep going? Like, I seriously cannot deal with these missiles. They keep just flying wherever they want. Tough. getting close. Please tell me there's not another nav. No, I'm going back to Cerberus. Okay. Somebody needs to come pick up Maestro.
Mission accomplished.
Alpha 1 requesting landing clearance.
Nice work, Alpha 1. You're clear to land.
Yeah, my ship's gonna limp in that that hangar bay this time, man. Whew. Oh, you picked one up. Nice. Sweet. Which one did you pick out?